get a, amazing what industries involved out there.
You have a boss here.
You can touch, you can local reach, and.
Good afternoon, good evening, everybody. I want to welcome you to the October 21st board meeting of the Valdosta Mountain Development Authority. First order of business will be to ask Mr. Gupton to give us an indication.
May we pray. Father God, thank you for this day. Thank you for this beautiful weather that we're having. Thank you for the opportunities that our community is allowed to have and allow us to take advantage of those that we have. Be with us and guide us. Be with these that give their time and their effort for this community. And I pray for them, and I know that the community is appreciative of their efforts. It's in the name of Jesus I pray.
Amen.
Welcome to our guests. Glad to have each of you here tonight.
Thank you.
You've been presented a copy of the minutes via email earlier. Does anybody have any comments, additions, or deletions to the minutes?
I move that we accept them as written.
Second.
All in favor? Unanimous? All right. You've had a chance also, I hope, to review the balance sheet and income statement for September. Any questions for those? Tom, you want to give us a brief highlight there?
Mr. Chairman, we are doing pretty well. We're in slightly over budget on revenues. It's this time of year is always an adventure. If you look at all the year-to-date numbers, we're over budget revenues or under budget in almost every other expense category or on budget. That was nothing extraordinary, and things were going real good. And really, the collections there, revenue collections, I think were really good.
So, the summary year to date budget position said net income before it said over budget by $25,000. Is it over or under?
We are, net income is over budget. That's a good number.
Okay. Gotcha.